Welcome back to the video, guys. I hope you enjoy this next one. How do drivers even do something like this? I guess the UPS driver has no right of way. Of course this happens back to back. This dash cammer could have been seriously injured. Good thing he has one. Thank you guys for watching.
And don't forget to subscribe.